Good afternoon. Welcome to Art in the Garden. I am Melinda Hart, and today I will be playing the flower duet from the opera Lakmé. This opera is set in the Orient. A princess by the name of Lakmé and her servant Malika go down to the riverbank, and they are gathering flowers, roses, jasmine, lilies.
Thank you.
visual artist, and I like painting portraits. And many, many years ago, I did a series of opera-inspired paintings of women that were dying. And this one is the opera Traviata and the character Violetta. And if you know the story, she dies at the end. In this painting, she's standing in a garden filled with poppies, and there's a sailboat leaving and a bird leaving. At the time when I did these paintings, I remember talking to my mother, who loved opera and took me to the opera. I said, I don't know why I'm doing these paintings of women dying. And about a couple months later, she found out she had cancer, and within 3 months, she passed on. So maybe art has a way of giving you premonitions and letting you process things before they even happen. So thank you today for joining me in Art in the Garden during the pandemic. And I hope you enjoyed today's program of harp music, opera inspired, and art. Thank you.